And with the bell, we're about to see what these superstars have planned for each other in this ladder match.
We've seen how innovative these athletes can be when it comes to inflicting pain on each other. In a ladder match, it only gets amplified.
Turned that one around. Oh my God, a clothesline. Telegraphed that one and delivers a blow to the gut. And he's taking this to the outside now. Well, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Corey, what is something most people forget about in a ladder match?
Timing is everything in a ladder match. You have to know when to climb. You have to be quick up the ladder. You have to be quick to unhook. Every second you waste in a ladder match is your potential downfall.
He's looking a little off balance.
Powerbomb like that will leave you with bruises and remind you of this moment for days.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet. Kicks out the knee. Watch this. This is breathtaking. Talk about intimidation. I'm not sure if it's resilience or stupidity that's going to drive you to try and come back from a move like that.
Just mounted with punches.
And now choking the opposition.
Oh, what a gourd buster.
Uh-oh. Somersault plancha to the floor.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Smash. Back in the ring now. Held in a perilous position. He's down on the offensive. Tossed around like a
rag doll.
And
oh my God.
And again.
Where your opponent?
Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
Look at this, just unloading.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Boom. Turn out the lights, the party's over. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down. He's back into the ring. Making the climb here, guys. He is fixing to take it out here. I don't know about you guys, but this looks like quite a gamble to take at this point in the match.
I agree with you, Corey.
Very nice.
Styles telling the audience now to watch him. Watch AJ get things phenomenally done.
Taking more hits up there than he should have to handle.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
He takes control.
We know now that that ladder is lined up perfectly.
Showtime! You never know. This could be it.
Hey, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take, man. Right?
Yeah, but when you miss a shot, you don't usually fall 15. Hooked up.
There's the winners of the tag match.
Here are your winners.
That was the kind of match that both makes and breaks careers, but right now we are looking at someone who was just made by that ladder match.
Put that match in a museum or a textbook so future teams can study to learn this craft.